Hello everyone, welcome to Read Along with Rizan. Today I will be reading a short book about garbage trucks. Ew, I know garbage trucks are stinky and dirty, but let's see how they work and where all our dirty things get unloaded. A garbage truck is a big machine. It carries smelly cargo. Workers empty garbage cans into garbage trucks. A packer blade packs garbage down. This makes space for more. This front-loading garbage truck has an arm. The arm lifts a metal bin over the cab. It empties it into the truck. An automated garbage truck lifts garbage cans from the sides. Some garbage trucks use a bucket to pick up very heavy garbage. Garbage trucks unload at landfills. Landfills is the place where a lot of trash gets dumped into a huge pile. Now it's time to go pick up more garbage. That was interesting. Let's keep our community clean. Throw all our trash into the garbage can. Do not litter the place and make it easy for our sanitation workers. I hope you like this book. Thank you. Bye. If you like my videos and want me to read more and more books, please like, share and subscribe.